April 13, 2002, Ottawa Senators versus the Toronto Maple Leafs at Corral Center. The Ottawa Senators appoint assistant coach Roger Nielsen as head coach for the club's final two games of the season, allowing Nielsen to coach his 1,000th game in the NHL. He is only the ninth person to reach the milestone in NHL history. Fittingly, the game was against the Toronto Maple Leafs, where Nielsen began his NHL coaching career nearly 25 years earlier in 1977. Roger dedicated his entire life to coaching hockey and influenced the careers of thousands of players. Nielsen was inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame on November 4, 2002 in the Builders category. He passed away in 2003 after a battle with cancer, but his legacy lives on in Ottawa and around the hockey world. Roger Nielsen coaches his 1,000th game, a great game in Senators history.